CWE fans, sorry for the car promo. I don't like doing it, but I'm never home anymore. I'm at the gym every day, all day, because my next title defense has been announced, and it's against Tasty Travis Cole. Now, that might not happen at first glance, you know, me being prepared, you know, Travis Cole, me being a little nervous, Travis Cole. But the fact is, Travis Cole, that you got this title match somehow, and I know the fans are confused, the wrestlers are confused, I'm a little confused, but you did it. And that goes to show that you will do anything to win in a match, you will do anything to get a match, and you will do anything to leave with the CWE Heavyweight title. Now, you were the 2016 Super Jobber, and I know you're looking forward to leaving that title behind. And what better way to do it than to walk away with my title? But Travis Cole, you've made the biggest mistake of your life. I will not take you lightly. Everyone else laughs this match off. Everyone else says that you don't have a chance in hell, but I know you can be dangerous. I know otherwise you would not be in the CWE, and the CWE would not have given you this heavyweight title shot. The fans in St Adolphe are going to be in for a battle, and I'm going to crush you as the strongest man in CWE takes on the sassiest man in the CWE.